So this game, we are playing versus a Ravon top. He has a cleanse against Smite. Okay. That kind of reminds of, who is it? Who used to get a cleanse on Riven? That guy, the,
30 seconds until minions spawn.
That toxic fat Riven. I forgot his name. He starts with a D. Turn off the snow map? Sure, man. That car, yeah, that car used to get it. There you go.
Minions have spawned.
How do I turn it off? All Riven mains are toxic? Generally they are, but I don't think they're all toxic. Yeah, Boxbox isn't that toxic. I think he is, but he's just not showing. He's just not showing his toxicity. I'm pretty sure it will be revealed soon. Soon enough, it will be revealed.
Reporting in.
Last. 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 Ato. Shield stud. Pretty cool how Riven gets to have a buff. Yeah, Riven's the one that gets to have a buff. Like, out of all the champions, Riven gets the buff. Watch out, Kha'Zix is coming. He's fast. I'll back up.
That's gotta sting.
Oh, my cannon. So I wonder if he's gonna swap to the T-Pi now that he has used a cleanse. Swap it, but yeah, he couldn't use it, of course. Wait, what's the meaning of swapping then? I don't think he had to swap it for bot laners. Keep on straight up to bottom from the top. That's the only reason.
Has been slain.
Yeah, when you have a inspiration and then changing spell thing as a rune, I don't think it's good to keeping a teleport for the lane phase while you're in the lane, that is. Yeah, I think the correct way to use that teleport is teleport when you base. So in lane phase, you gotta have either ignite or exhaust, any other than teleport. You know, to abuse it in the lane phase. And then when you base, then you can use it. You can use your teleport to the other side. Maybe I should also get a also try out the spell changing and then use it that way too on Teemo. But I just think that the summon area is too good. Okay. Boots. Alright.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, have an Ignite as a Teemo top, or even Ghost. I love having Ghost. Yeah, Ghost Flash on Teemo top. And then change back to a teleporter from the base when I need it. I tried it with having a Smite on Teemo, but that was really bad.
Armed and ready.
What would you say to the Teemo's nerf and a rune nerf? Rune's nerf was okay, but the champion nerf was not okay. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Riot knew that it was just the rune that Teemo's using that was a problem. So that they're nerfing the runes that Teemo's using. It's not the champion. If it was a champion problem, then everyone in high tier would be playing a Teemo. Like, in this patch, the Jace and Teemo got nerfed. But Jace nerf, like, is completely understandable because it's getting Parmaban, Parmapek in the high tier. Not sure about what's going on in lower tier though. But in lower tier, it looks like rather than Jace, Teemo is getting banned or permapick, permaban. But I don't really know what happens in exactly in lower tier though. Yeah, the only times that I get banned on Teemo is just because they know that they are facing an Ivan Pavlov. As a first game of the day kind of stuff, they never ban the Teemo. Usually, yeah, they in high tier they do ban a one trick pony's champions.
An enemy has been slain.
When do you max the blind? After maxing ENW. Doing though. Top laner at the top, and you guys fail the fucking skirmishes on the bot lane. That's a shit play right there.
Arms and ready.
slain.
$1,700
An ally has been slain.
Hey, Ribbon TP the other side.
Enemy double kill.
Yay, double kill. Go, Ribbon, go.
Are the most dangerous.
Thank you. Alright, team. Alright. Kha'Zix. Your gameplay is beautiful, but I'm pretty sure it's not as beautiful as my face though. Right?
Armed and ready.
Oh, that was good. Frost Revolve. Why isn't Kha'Zix getting nerfed in this patch of team fight? QSS next might be, but QSS is only good against the Morgana. I guess it's fine. Morgana is just targeting me all the time. As long as Morgana doesn't stop me, I think I'm fine. Yeah, it's a J4's King and Morgana's snare. Those two are the two that's killing me. That's killing me. That CC is killing me. People get a snare. Okay. I shouldn't have done this! I thought Corki's package was down by now, but it was still up. Damn. Wrong time. That's not good. Good job, K6. Why does Teemo get nerfed when Kha'Zix is not getting nerfed? Riot. Little Riot game. Nice damages.